a real garage band, not like...
Alright, like, so earlier today I was walking to the plaza, and Reba stopped me and said hello. And then she said what a nice mustache I had. And it, like, it was really nice, because I don't hear that very often. Because this is the most facial hair I've grown in, like, almost 2 months.
Beautiful mustache, Phil!
What?
It's a beautiful mustache.
Thanks. Well, a couple hours ago, I just kind of put some together, and I thought it was kind of funny. And it's for those that can, or cannot, or can kind of grow a mustache. It's titled, In the Spirit of the Stache.
Yes!
I have a mustache right here on my lip. I wish it looked better. Does anyone have a tip? To make it look cooler, darker, fuller, or better when I smile? It's no fun when you go out and people think you're a pedophile. My dad and my friends all have one, and they all look great. My grandpas and uncles, cousins in every state. That's how I get the ladies, they all say to me. With a Magnum PI, a Spaniard, an 80s porn stash. There's no man as manly as me could beat a match to my stash.
Yeah!
So many different styles and so many different ways. Just don't do an Adolf, that scares bitches away. So I try and I try and it grows and it grows on the top of my head and just under my nose. So here's to the men with the mustaches, the manliest of the bunch. We walk around proud with crumbs of food on our face from our lunch. But we are men and we roar and we try to be scary. Brawn and burly, all kinds of hairy. Here's to the mustache. Here's to my mustache, the best one of them all. Mustache to everyone, both hairy or bald.
Yeah.